Determine the derivative of the given function. We have f of x equals 3 hyperbolic cosine 5x plus 2x times hyperbolic sine x. Notice to differentiate 3 hyperbolic cosine 5x, we need to apply the chain rule where the inner function is 5x, and to differentiate 2x times hyperbolic sine x, we need to apply the product rule of differentiation. This indicates that f prime of x equals the derivative of 3 hyperbolic cosine 5x, which is 3 hyperbolic sine 5x times the derivative of 5x, which is 5, and then plus, again, to differentiate 2x times hyperbolic sine x, we need to apply the product rule of differentiation. Looking at the notes on the right, the derivative of u times v with respect to x equals u times v prime plus v times u prime, which indicates the derivative is equal to the first function times the derivative of the second function plus the second function times the derivative of the first function. If it's helpful, we can label 2xu, and we can label hyperbolic sine x v. The derivative of 2x hyperbolic sine x equals the first function of 2x times the derivative of the second function. The derivative of hyperbolic sine x is hyperbolic cosine x. And then plus the second function of hyperbolic sine x times the derivative of the first function, the derivative of 2x is equal to 2. Simplifying, we have f prime of x equals 15 hyperbolic sine 5x plus 2x hyperbolic cosine x, and then plus 2 hyperbolic sine x. I hope you found this helpful.